Oh my God, oh my God. Okay, I think Dana's gonna make this Habib announcement.
Come on, Dana, give it to us.
Go on, lads.
Oh no, it's a cliffhanger. We gotta wait till next week.
Something spectacular. Show me something spectacular.
Wow.
And make me wanna come back and fight.
Nah, I don't believe a word of this. Blatantly, Habib said he's not coming back, and that's a Dana spin. Yeah, that is exactly how Dana says Habib said no.
Yeah. Dana definitely got rejected, and he's just trying to put a story out there. However, when Conor absolutely runs through Poirier and gets on the mic and talks a load of shit and goes at Khabib, we may see the rematch.